so tonight, Lord, by your mercies, by just the absolute grace, the yes that you speak over each of our lives, in your Son Jesus, and by his cross, and by his empty tomb, by his risen, reigning presence, and by the power of your Holy Spirit, we come tonight to offer ourselves to you. We offer our bodies tonight, because, Lord Jesus, you gave your body once for all on the cross, so we offer our bodies as living sacrifices tonight. And, Lord, we pray that you would just use us tonight as instruments of your worship. We offer ourselves to you, and we cry out, come, Holy Spirit. Come, Spirit of the living God, fall afresh on us tonight. Fill this place with your glory, Lord. Seal us off against any assaults of the enemy. We confess tonight Jesus is Lord, the glory of God the Father. And we ask tonight that through your Son you'd receive this worship. And Lord, I pray that you'd not only receive it, but that you would explode it out of this room, around this whole world. And we ask this, Lord Jesus, that you would be glorified, and that we would just love you and enjoy you and praise you, give you all that we are as we do so tonight. And we pray this in your holy name.
Like a friend, oil over me, it flows like oil. power of a blood that's stronger than our disease. The power of a blood that speaks a louder word than the blood of Abel. There's a blood that speaks stronger than the blood that washes the streets of LA and Chicago and New York today. There's a blood that's stronger than the blood that soaks Iraqi soil today. There's a blood that's stronger than the blood of Somalia and Africa and Africa. Yeah, there's a blood. So I beg you, by the mercies of God, that you give him your body. Give him your body. Give him your body.
Baby's from Malaysia. So if you dare, lift your hands in the air. fill this room with some dancing tonight. Don't need no ecstasy here. We fill with the Holy Spirit. Your hands, all ye people. Clap your hands, all ye people. Shout unto God with the voice of triumph. Hey.
Here, this is rocking.
Los Angeles, we speak to you tonight. Mercy. All up and down the coast tonight, we sing mercy. We don't just sing for ourselves, we just don't dance for ourselves. But we're dancing for a city tonight. We're dancing for California, yeah, tonight. We're dancing for America.
Yeah.
So listen now for the sounds beyond the sound. Listen now for the melody beyond the melody. For the rhythms of hope and life, rhythms of freedom and grace and truth. The Spirit is on me. The Spirit is on me. If you dare, would you sing it tonight? The Spirit is on me to heal the sick, to cast out demonic oppression. So the Lord said to be giving him all our body and soul and mind and worship. So don't let a little sweat scare you tonight. will be free. Yeah. Sometimes the words are not enough. Sometimes the words are not enough. Sometimes the words are not enough. Sometimes the words are not enough.
might be something touching several of you. There's like a... You know, it's hard for you to hear from God for someone else, and it can be very manipulative and weird, so don't get... It's almost like an aching, and something... The ache is almost getting stronger tonight. It's not like abating, just this longing to have something expressed, and I just feel like the Lord is giving you just a shot of faith and hope that it really could happen. If any of you are feeling that, just lift your hands for a moment. You don't have to make this up, or you're not missing God if you're not feeling this. It's just something that, you know, the Holy Spirit is interactive. He's here to speak, and he's God with a capital G. So he's not a force or something that we use to another ends. He's here. So Lord, stir the creativity just all over this room right now. Thanks for messing up a little recording with some good old prayer. This is cool. We just say, yes, Lord, let it come. And we're not into the New Age. We're not into mysticism. We're not into a Buddhist philosophy or Zen or something that would say that God is awakened within us because of who we are. We say that we are nothing and that he comes by his Spirit, but he's here now. So is there someone here who's got like a, it's almost like a, would seem to me like a, something with your right eye, it's almost like a, like an irritant or something. It's almost like behind the eye, it's just something that's really giving you a lot of discomfort and maybe even some pain. Is there anybody experiencing that? Right there? Are you comfortable if a few people just come pray for you? Now, we don't really know each other a whole lot in this room. Some of us I know. But if you love Jesus, you can do this. And so the only ground rules are this. Don't push yourself on anybody. If they're uncomfortable with anything, you have the total right to set your boundaries and go, this is freaking me out. So is it okay if some people pray? Let's just come. A few. Someone, you've had a sharp blow or something to your lower back. It's like a, I don't know if it was from an accident or it's like an unexpected blow. I have a feeling it's physical. Okay, someone, you just stood up. All right, so any followers of Jesus, jump up and just pray for his back. Again, you set the pace. You don't have to tell people, oh, I had a sore back once and this is what I did. This is not a time to prophesy or give your opinions. Just cooperate with the Holy Spirit. It's just naturally supernatural. So the healing is here. I don't know. It's a mystery. I don't think we're ever supposed to figure it out, really. But in the place of worship, healing really comes for our mind, for our soul, for our body. And so we just want to facilitate that for a moment. It's a digital age. We will never run out of tape. We have digital space, so we can just go. Someone have a shooting pain down the back of your left leg? It might even cause you to not sleep well. Is there anybody like that? Someone's pointing. Where are you? We're not identifying you to put you on the spot. We just really would love to pray for you. That's all this is about. So I can't see them, but whoever saw them, just come and pray now.
Thank you.
the light is shining over me. The day is dawning bright. Kings and paupers all will see.
The sun's brightly shining, and it's touching my face, and your favor is resting, and it seems all is. I will lift up my eyes and give glory to your name, and I'll rest in your promise over me.
And the one.
when the heavens are open and you ride like the wind and your kingdom of justice, it will come without end.
when the war and the rumors are encircling the drove the 101 the other day in the driving madness, began to pray. Chasing dreams that never fade, I'm waiting. Thank you.
Though you weep, you will find comfort. Though you bleed, you will find hope. Though you run, you will find shelter for your soul. I invite you just to lift your hands now before the Lord as a sign of surrender, a
sign of surrender. Lift them high and reach to heaven. The kingdom's nearer than you. Just reach out, you'll draw nearer. Though you feel like no one's listening, especially in LA today, don't believe the devil's lies. Though his kiss may taste like honey, will steal your life. It's gonna steal your life. So I don't know who I'm singing to tonight. But it's gonna steal your life. Surrender tonight. Surrender. More questions than answers. More pain than relief. But he is the only answer. Though your crush, you won't be shattered. Though you die, there will be life. Though you burn with the deepest burnings, you're gonna be all right. It's gonna be all right. Just surrender. Surrender. Surrender.
Lord, this is such a foreign place. But it's where you call us. Such a scary place. But we know you're there. What is this needle, this narrow road? What is this path? So we repent, for the kingdom is upon us. And we trust, for the King is here.
I have seen the face of poverty. I've walked these city streets. I have tread upon the mountain tops, and I've heard the children weep. And I have stood on the outside with those who are looking in, waiting for their day, the day. Tears burn down my cheeks. for the day of jubilation has arrived. Though the night is filled with weeping, there will come the sound of joy in the morning when justice shines.
We are standing in the light. We are standing in the light. We are standing. We are standing. We are standing.
standing in the light. We are standing in the light. We are standing. We are standing.
Set captives free.